Good evening, boys and girls. Welcome to another edition of Baet Experience. This is episode 12. Maganda yung topic, marami nagre-request ito. For the past, since we started actually, it's a craze that happened during the start of this pandemic. For our guests tonight.
Yes, medyo maraming ganito ngayon, pero ito yung mga nauna eh.
It's Miss Anna Sideco.
Hello.
Miss Suzzie na.
Hi guys.
Susie, ano bang inspiration in cooking, and when did this start? Ano ba yung naging journey? So we had this segment. Nagsimula to dun sa last episode namin with CJ Nicolas dun sa fueling time. So we call this the Baet Busters.
Kasi ang dami ko na testing na cheese, and ako na parang iba yung lasa pala pag yung ginamit mo was ibang brand.
Okay. Ikaw naman Suzzie, anong take mo dun sa important ingredients being used?
Ako depende sa product.
Kasi diba, talaglagi mo ano ko.
Planning lang walang inuman. Kulang.
Pero just go for it. I think may passion ka, you believe in your product, just go for it. Find the right market for it. Parang gano'n.
So, yun yung iniis ko kanina. Tay, nagugutom ba ako? Nabubusog na ako. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.